Harris. Welcome to Cashier Training on the Magellan Always Scale Planner. I'm standing here on the scale platter of a Magellan 8500 XT. This platter may look the same as other platters, but it is very different. You see, the horizontal part of the scale platter that I'm standing on is connected to the vertical part of the scale platter. And together, they move up and down when items are being weighed. The Always Platter was designed this way to give you a solution to an everyday problem. That problem is long or oversized produce that hangs off the platter onto the check stand, not allowing the scale to get the full weight. Loss or shrink can occur at the point of sale when busy cashiers inadvertently place items on the scale platter with a portion of the item laying on an adjacent surface, causing inaccurate or underweight reading. This problem can cause up to a 10% loss of individual variable weight items. Another action that can cause loss is leaning bagged variable weight items against an immovable vertical window. Weight is transferred to the window, causing an underweight transaction. This problem can also cause additional loss at the point of sale. These small losses occur on hundreds or thousands of items each day across an enterprise and can add up to significant losses for a company. Fortunately, these losses are preventable. The Datalogic Magellan 8000 series of high-performance scanners have been designed to reduce or eliminate this shrinkage with the patented Always Scale Platter. The Always Scale Platter has the vertical and horizontal planes connected together to form a single-piece, dual-plane weighing surface. The Always Scale Platter provides an additional surface for the cashier to use to weigh long produce and to get the full weight of long items and for bagged items. In some check stand designs, the keyboard is placed directly above the scanner bonnet and does not allow placing the item to be weighed against the vertical window. However, the Magellan scanner also has a handy produce rail. This rail allows a cashier to place the item so that it does not contact the adjacent surface and still gets the full weight of the item. The produce rail is designed to flip up to weigh long items and can easily fold flat to eliminate the risk from touching the rail during normal scanning. So now it's up to you to do your best to save your company from this loss. After a few days of doing this, it will become routine.